the sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Its attack missed! The air in the Colosseum is tense. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Devastated by superpower. Taken down by an intense blow! Latias is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Roserade is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Turret is sent out. That hurt. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The battle is getting intense! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Big hit! It's down and out! Is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Yeah! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Latias starts to attack. Oh! Rushing blow! It couldn't take it. It's down! Ampharos is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Shot by Zap Cannon! But this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move fails! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Ampharos desperately holds on. Shot by Zap Cannon! It went down! The results are in! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.